Ryan Reynolds met royalty today, and things got a bit sporty. King Charles and his wife, Queen Consort Camilla, paid a visit to the Wrexham Association Football Club in North Wales on Friday, and the two were met with a warm welcome by the club's newest owners, Ryan Reynolds and fellow actor Rob Michelini. The actors bought the soccer club back in 2021, and the revamp of the club was documented on the series Welcome to Wrexham. Cameras were rolling on the soccer pitch Friday, seemingly capturing content for season 2 of the hit Hulu show. During the meet and greet, Rob and Ryan were photographed shaking hands with the royal couple, and they were even photographed laughing at something the king said. King Charles and Camilla's appearance at the soccer club comes just one day after Prince Harry and his wife Meghan Markle debuted their new docuseries, Harry and Meghan. But ahead of Rob and Ryan's royal meeting, Rob told the media that the two have not watched the Netflix series, quipping, quote, "I've never heard of it." DailyMail.com's Charlie Langston spoke with Access Hollywood about the docuseries and explained why King Charles might be hurt by it.
Could have been a little bit more of the positive aspects of the royal family and also Harry's experiences within the royal family. Now, obviously, he went through a huge amount of difficult circumstances, of traumatic experiences as a child. Any child who loses his mother is automatically going to feel huge levels of grief. But to do so on the world stage, as Harry had to, is just unimaginable. But we know that not every day or every experience within the royal family was negative for Harry. And I think that the picture that was painted in the first 3 episodes of this docuseries was that of doom, gloom, stiff upper lipped traditions that no one could get their heads around, and, you know, a kind of awkward first meeting with William and Kate that made the entire royal family seem as though they don't even know how to give a hug.